CeMET is a young organization founded to make railway networks safer, smarter, more cost-effective, and more efficient. My name is Are Sandersen. I am the CEO of CeMET. One of the biggest challenges facing the rail industry today is maintenance.
The industry is a bit immature when it comes to digitalization. My name is Glenn Ole Kosa, and I'm head of R&D in CeMET.
All maintenance must be performed in between regular train traffic, which makes maintenance less effective and very, very expensive. CeMET Intelligent Railway System is an intelligent predictive fault identification system for the railway industry.
We are mounting inertial measurement units inside of the cabin, which picks up the movement of the train. We do the same with machine vision cameras, looking down on the tracks, looking up on the catenary. And by using advanced mathematical modeling of the train tracks and the train dynamics, you can extract the actual geometry of the train tracks as you're riding the train. And you can mount it on every train. Then every time the train passes a track, you can learn the track.
We simulate how a virtual train runs on a track, and at the same time, we get real measurements from the IMU sensors mounted on the trains. I'm Vatsala Upamali Pereira. I'm working as a data scientist at CeMET.
Data streams are coupled to advanced machine learning algorithms to identify errors actually before they occur.
So anyone can plan their maintenance based on this data, looking at the visualizer.
The system will reduce impacts from errors, improve the efficiency and predictability, and of course, reduce maintenance costs significantly, and overall make railway more competitive. The CeMET team have built their careers in the railway industry. Our expertise spans engineering, installation, business development, management, and IT.
Data scientists, PhDs in physics modeling, and we have machine learning experts. On the other side, we have also managed to get very good designers on the front end. So combining this together, we have a very unique team.
The railway will in the future be driven by bits and bytes rather than rails and sleepers.
The digitalization era will come to railway very fast now in the coming decade.
Smart railways will rise as the solution, meeting the need for efficient, green and reliable transport within and between the cities. And of course, CeMET will be the major provider in this picture in the years to come.